Hi guys, today let's learn about 8085 pin diagram in an easy manner. Here there are two pins, X1 and X2. So X1 is male and X2 is female. So they both decide to have babies, reset out, like having babies. So they have two children, SOD and SID. These two children are kidnapped, they are trapped by the kidnappers. So they demand a ransom of 7.5 lakhs and these parents bargained it to 6.5 lakhs and they again bargained it to 5.5 lakhs. After paying 5.5 lakhs, those children were released. So in the neighborhood, there are two persons, female INTR and male INTA. So they both have children from AD0 to AD7. These children are super fast, VSS. So that's the end of the first side. So you now easily know these 20 pins. Coming to the next side, here INTA previously had a relationship with S0. So in this previous relationship, they had 8 children, again A8 to A15. So S0 used to call INTA cutely like ALE. So he had the nickname of ALE. So S0 used to write love letters, and INTA would read those love letters. As INTR married INTA, S0 also got matured and he became S1. INTR became aware of S1's relationship with INTA, so INTR threatened S1, for which he said INTR said that he would throw him out, inside out, for which S1 reacted that he is ready. So finally INTR put S1 in jail, resetting his life, clock out. After finishing his term in jail, he came out. So he held a weapon, HLDA is a weapon, he held it in his hand, hold, and killed INTA, VCC. That's it guys.